736 divided by 8. 7 is less, therefore next. 73 is not less, therefore with 73. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 73, but not greater. 8 multiply by 9, 72. Okay, 72 is not greater. Subtract 73 minus 72 is 1. Next. 16. 8 multiply by 2, 16. Okay, is not greater. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 736 divided by 8 is here.